Okay, blocks number 9 and 10 are now quilted. I think this one is one of my, another one of my favorites. I think it's the basket pattern is what they call it. I used the leaf stitch again since I really liked it on the other block. However, I didn't test this one beforehand because everything seems to be going fine. But this one came out somehow really loose. I have a lot of loose, the tension was off. And I have a lot of loose leaves and not quite sure why. You know, the back does not look that impressive. As you can see where the tension was off on these. And it's not a real smooth pattern back here. But, you know, I think it's going to be fine. It's just nowhere near where it should be. But this one I've just gone around the outline of the block of the pattern here and then around the edges. So that's number 9. And this one is number 10. This one I used one on stitch I haven't used before. It's just an up and down one. And on this one I ran around the two triangles and the diamond slash block in the middle. And then around the edges. Here's the back. And there's the stitch. So I'm on to do a couple more today. Thanks for watching.